It's been so long since I've had a guitar to play. COVID-19 kind of separated me from my tour rig, and then somebody took what I had here as a tour rig, my amps, a couple guitars, all my clothes. And so had some friends that came together and met a really cool guy that lives close by that had this guitar. It's got built-in Fishman setup. It's a cutout. I can reach the top. And it's probably one of the nicest sounding guitars I've ever played. So, since I've been griping for so long about not having a guitar, I figured I'd make a video in honor of my new guitar. And for the gratitude that I feel for having a guitar like this to play. Thank you, Roger. Thank you, Phil. Thank you, Morticia. Y'all are some of the most beautiful people I've ever met.
Thing's got nylon strings. Thank you. Mama, this one's for you. Thank you. I think I'll play one more before I cut. This one's called When It Hits. I wrote this when my doggy Rusty passed away. I was sitting on Jake Hollyfield's porch and was playing something new I'd never played before. And then this doggy that is Lucretia's little buddy, Zumi, she was sitting there and listening to the bugs go by, and she snapped at one. And I was playing this little tune, and when that sound happened, it hit me. It was a sound that Rusty made when he was snapping at bees and bugs, and it just took me back to 2 weeks before, which was the last time I heard that sound, and then it hit me. Rusty was not coming to Boogie Mountain. And it was an emotional moment, to say the least, but he helped me make a song, which is even better. So this one's for Rusty, the Lowrider Long Dog, old Mr. Firefox. It's called When It Hits. Let me get into you. Thank you. Do one more. This one I got from West Gilmet. Also got my right hand pick style from West Gilmet and what he taught. Wes, thank you so much for the sound magic that you are. It's rubbed off.
Thank you all so much.